Hyrynen, calciatrice finlandese, classe 88, difensore della Juventus e della nazionale finlandese, benvenuta su Juventus TV.
Thank you.
L'arrivo in Juventus è significativo, specialmente il tuo post social dove hai espresso la felicità di questa scelta.
It's a dream come true to me. Juventus is such a big club with great tradition and the winning mentality, so it's everything a player can ask for, so I'm really happy to be here.
Sei una giocatrice di talento e di grande esperienza internazionale. Puoi descriverci le tue caratteristiche tecniche?
I have quite good speed and my passing game is usually quite high quality. But the best abilities are in my defense game, defending one against one.
La scelta del numero 2.
The coach said that number 2 was available and it's the same number I wore in my previous team, so yeah, I wanted it.
Puoi raccontarci il rapporto con le tue compagne?
Oh yeah, I love my teammates, they are the best. Just make me smile when I think about them. We have a really good time together. They're so energetic and so fun and crazy at the same time.
Il rapporto con il coach?
It's good, a really good relationship. I think Rita is an amazing coach. She's really demanding, always keeping us on our toes and having new drills and trainings every single time that I really like.
Rita Guarino, che cosa ti chiede in campo?
Always to give my 100%, just work for the team, make my teammates look good, just work toward the same goal.
Se ci sono, quali le differenze in allenamento e negli schemi di gioco con la Juventus rispetto alle tue precedenti esperienze?
The trainings here are a little bit longer, more focused on technical abilities of the individuals. I think in other teams it's been more physical game, here it's more tactical and technical.
Hai giocato in bianconero da subito, eri emozionata?
Oh yes, we were all really excited, we were buzzing before that first game. All the teammates and the coaches, the staff, everybody was really excited, so it's a special moment for us.
Avete fatto 12 vittorie su 12 in campionato, il segreto di questi successi?
Well, we work hard every single day. We have good squad, high quality players in each positions, and the staff, the coaches are amazing. I think we're just enjoying football and playing together, so maybe that's our secret.
Il reparto difensivo è d'acciaio. Solo 3 gol subiti. Qual è stata ad oggi la partita più complicata?
We had a difficult game against Tavagnacco just a few weeks ago. They went 1-0 lead, so we really had to work hard to get the win. Also, the games against Fiorentina and Brescia has been really hard on our defense. They have world-class players, so there's many games that has been tough for us.
Quella quasi perfetta.
I think I'm improving game by game, just getting better. I don't have a specific game in my mind, but yeah. I think that my strength has been to be consistent, just play the same game every single time, work hard.
Ti aspettavi così tanti tifosi a seguirvi a cominciare dalle partite in casa?
No, it's been a really nice surprise for us to have such a good fan crew there supporting us. It's been great. I couldn't expect so many people to support us, so it's been amazing.
Vista la tua esperienza internazionale, a che punto è la Juventus nel cammino verso palcoscenici europei?
I think we're pretty close to the top. Maybe the game speed should be a little bit quicker and we should be maybe more physical, but I think we're pretty close to the top teams.
Prossima sfida contro la RS Roma. Che partita è stata l'andata e se ti aspetti una partita spigolosa?
Yeah, the first game was tough. I remember it was probably our first home game, so we were a little nervous. So yeah, I think the game will be tough this time too. They're a good team. Last time we were able to score on the first half. I think it was Benny who scored the first goal, so it was really good for us. I hope we do the same again.
L'obiettivo che ti sei proposta con la Juventus?
I just want to keep playing well, get the 3 points from every single game, help the team to get the wins, yeah, just to enjoy football in general.
Il gesto tecnico che sogni di fare?
It would be great to score a goal and volley, or just to score a goal would be amazing.
Ormai lo sai che sei un idolo, i tifosi ne aspettano le tue cartoline da firmare.
Oh, I didn't know that. That sounds great. Like I said, the supporters have been amazing. They have been supporting us from the day one and I hope they keep doing the same and I'm really happy for that.
Allora adesso ci vuole un saluto, un Forza Juve anche in finlandese.
We actually don't have the specific word for Forza in Finnish, but I could say Tempi a Juve.
How come you